He's the God of this city, and the same God of this city is God of Cairo, of Egypt, and even of the desert. We traveled a long way and enjoyed some needed rest at the beginning of our trip, along with some sightseeing. But ministry started almost immediately. We were able to bring comfort and American companionship to our friends living in Egypt. We also kept our spiritual eyes open for opportunities to minister. Whether it was chatting it up with the tourist police or handing out a book to a government official, God had prepared our steps in this international journey. After a few days in the city, we headed for the desert. It was hot and dry, but God was ready to move in the lives of young people. Even through the language barrier, we found it easy to connect with the young people. We started building relationships almost immediately. It was amazing to see the hunger these young people have for God. Experiencing a worship service with both English and Arabic combined was an incredible experience. Truly, every tongue and nation will praise God together someday, and we got a sneak preview of what that will be like. We also saw bondage being broken, freedom from lust, anger, and self. There were young men who had lost fathers and were angry with God, people in broken relationships that felt trapped and isolated. To see these people open up to a caring and loving Father and make a decision to follow Christ in a personal relationship was truly life-changing for us as well. In fact, many of them opened up to leaders and asked for prayer or to receive Christ even outside of the prayer services. It was a long 2 weeks in the desert, but well worth it. Over half the campers came to know Christ for the very first time. Many others renewed their commitment to follow Christ. And most exciting of all is the revelation that there is a new generation rising up in Egypt and in the Middle East, ready to move forward in the power of God to change their own families, to change their city, to change their country and their world. He's truly the God of this city, and He's the King of this people.